Now that's what I call a good day's work.